Okay, but honestly, if there was a zombie apocalypse, do you think you'd survive?
Dude, look at me. Of course I'd survive.
Breaking news! A new virus has appeared in foods like flour and sugar and has been causing its hosts to mutate and act uncontrollably. Symptoms include twitching, vomiting, and
Well, I've never been happy to live on a farm in my life. Derek, you good?
My hands. I can't control them.
Listen, Derek, I'll figure this out. Let me just find my...
Ian, just promise me you'll...
Everyone, calm down!
Run for your life!
I gotta get out of here. Okay, I should be safe here.
Excuse me, sir? Can you help me? I've been bitten.
No, get away from me.
Please, I don't feel it spreading. I just need help.
I said no! Come with me.
Hey Ian!
Stop! Next challenge. I can control time? Huh. Bye, losers!
Hey Ian!
Wait, what time did I travel to?
Oh, why is there an Asian man here?
This is my house and it's 2023. You can stop being racist now. And why are you dressed like a British colonizer?
Actually, the year is 1600 and I am a British colonizer. And you are on my land!
I'm out of here! Oh, please tell me I'm safe now.
Beep beep boop bop.
Robots? Wait, where are all the humans?
It is 2095. We have annihilated all humans because of their savage behavior and ignorant brains. Oh, I love brains. Give me your brains!
Robot zombies? No thanks! Oh, seriously, what is going on in the world? Next challenge. Clone? What does that mean?
Hi.
Oh no. I wonder what my next challenge is. I can't feel pain? How is that a challenge?
Ian, I'm breaking up with you.
Okay.
How are you not emotionally in pain right now?
I don't know. Bye, Felicia.
That's not even my name!
Bye! Wait, what did I just do? Sarah's the love of my life. But love is just another word for pain, so... Ooh, marinara sauce!
That was still boiling!
I'll probably feel the pain tomorrow, but that tasted really good. Thanks, Mom.
Hey, loser!
Oh, did you just punch me in between the legs? That's a low blow, dude. Literally. And second thought, are you into me?
How are you not in pain right now?
Oh, Mommy!
The next day.
Ah! Okay, I see why that was a challenge now. I'm emotionally and physically in so much pain. What's next? I'm super rich? There's no way it's a challenge. Let's go!
Here you go, darling.
Thanks, Mom.
Wait, no, don't drink!
Silence, little one! Enjoy school, darling.
Okay, weirdos.
Yo, Ian! Sheesh! You're looking majestic today, bro.
Hi, Ian. Wanna take me home tonight?
Wait, aren't you dating
Chad? Dude, it's totally fine with me. Honestly, wanna take me home too?
Okay, something's definitely up.
Alright, class. Ian, wow. I never noticed how beautiful your eyes were.
Stop right there. Everyone evacuate the school because I'm giving Ian a private detention.
FBI! We received news that there's a beautiful man here
and we had to see for ourselves.
And wow. Get over here, young man.
Mom, what was in this drink? Wait, you're not my mom.
It doesn't matter. It's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it, or learn from it.
This is a covert operation. In recent days, this pill has been going around giving people unexplainable abilities, what we might call powers.
Well, that's great. Why don't they start giving it to us, the military?
Not so fast, dogs. Although they can grant extraordinary gifts, the powers only last 5 minutes, and many tend to end the life of the user.
Sir, with all due respect, that's a risk I'm willing to take.
Dude, shut up.
Thank you, Chad. Every person who takes the pill gets a different power, just like every person is unique in their own way. We can't distribute the pill until we find a way to use it safely. For now, your mission is to go out and confiscate all the pills.
This is ridiculous! You're telling me superpowers exist and we can't use them against the bad people who have them?
Here's 5 pills. Don't tell Sergeant you got them from me.
Hands up where I can see them!
You don't want to do that, buddy.
Here, why don't you take a pill and find out what your power is?
This is ridiculous! You're telling me superpowers exist and we can't use them against the bad people who have them?
Here's 5 pills. Don't tell Sergeant you got them from me.
Hands up where I can see them!
You don't want to do that, buddy.
Here, why don't you take a pill and find out what your power is?
I could have you arrested right now.
We both know you're not gonna do that. Why? I'll tell you why. I have power, and you want power, don't you? Now either take the pill, or your ashes will show up in front of the sergeant's door tomorrow. The choice is yours.
I'm only doing this to better serve my country. All for one. What does that mean?
Oh, shh.
Speaking of which, you have a pretty fiery power, and I want it.
Wait, no, let's talk this through.
This just got a whole lot more interesting. Hey, Mom, I think I'm depressed.
Honey, you are not depressed. It's because you're on that damn phone all the time. Now pack your bags and get ready for school.
Hey, look, it's the quiet kid that's always moping around.
I wonder why he never talks. You think something's wrong with him?
I don't know, but I definitely don't want to be friends with him.
Now, class, can anyone tell me the answer to question B? No one, huh? How about you, Ian? Ian!
Don't even try, Teach. He's like evil or something.
Would it be evil if I beat you up?
Ian, that's enough! Go to the counselor's office.
Look, I didn't mean to upset anyone. It's just—
I'm not here to judge you. How long have you been feeling like this?
A couple months now, ever since my best friend passed away.
Thank you for opening up to me. I'm gonna schedule some therapy sessions for you. Would you like that?
Yes, I would. Thank you.
Bro, did you hear? If we don't keep our Riz levels over 100, we're gonna be unalive.
Dude, relax. My Riz levels are over 9,000. Check this out. Sup, baby girl?
Ew, go away.
Wait, what? What's going on? Everything I said used to exude an unimaginable amount of Riz. Hey, what's up, mommy?
Ian, I am your mom. Now go upstairs and clean your room.
This can't be happening right now!
How to Riz up a girl.
Do you really need to look this up? How embarrassing.
Just for that? I'm screwed. Dude, my Riz levels are at 100. If it goes below that, am I really gonna be unalive?
That's what they said. Hey, cute girl, 12 o'clock. Now's your chance to level up.
Okay, I'll do my best. Hi, I'm Desperate. Do you want to go on a date with me?
Oh, hi, Desperate. Let me think about it.
Show me. What? Show me.
Hey, look what I found.
Wow, that's cool, chat. What is that?
I don't know, but I gotta go throw Dake.
It had wings.
Hey, Dake, check this out.
Chad, I really don't have time for—
Sweet mother of pie, is that real?
Wanna hold it?
No, I'm gonna go back to watching Ian Boggs.
But go show Mom, I'm sure she'll love it.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Mom, look at this.
Can it fly?
Yeah, but—
Does it have 6 legs?
5, 6, yeah, but—
Get it out of my house now.
But look. Oh no, where is it?
This bit—
Get it away from me! How is it still alive?
Would a candle shop smell nice if it burned down? You have a point. Don't you dare sounds normal, but do not you dare sounds weird. Do not you dare—
Stop this now!
If you replace the W in what, when, and where with a T, you answer those questions.
Okay, no wait!
Wait.
We are devolving as a human species. Written language started out as hieroglyphs, then it got super advanced, and now it's pictures again.
We're all using emojis now.
Clapping is just
hitting yourself repeatedly because you enjoyed something. What are you on? And can I have some?
If olive oil comes from olives and avocado oil from avocados, where does baby oil come from?
Okay, I take that back.
Do caterpillars know they'll become a butterfly? Or do they miserably build themselves a coffin and are surprised a week later?
Okay, yeah, I want whatever you're on.
So, emotional damage. What does that mean to you?
Emotional damage? Hiya, son, I thought this was therapy, not fan meeting.
No, Dad, you're supposed to answer his questions so that we can better understand our problems. That's how therapy works.
Therapy, huh? You only talk to me because I have money.
That is true.
And all your problems come from being on your phone so much.
What phone? You always take it away from me.
You know, he has a lot of white friends, love therapy. You should talk to them.
Oh, Dad,
I want you to understand what I'm going through. Day after day, you never ask me how I feel. What I want to be when I grow up.
Okay. What you want to be when you grow up?
An actor!
Wait, what just happened? Where'd he go?
That just happens whenever I disappoint him. He'll be back with the failure management device soon.
Failure management device?
Ow! No!
What the hell?
Ow! Oh,
Satan! Whoa! Oh, Jesus!
Get a rich mom or a rich dad? Well, my dad left to go get milk when I was 8, so rich dad it is. Plus, we could really use the money. No way, he's already here?
Hey, kiddo.
What?
Huh?
Nothing, it's just my rich dad works at UPS?
Yo, what? I'm just delivering a package, kid. You are not my son.
I should have never went to Cabo.
I wonder what's in here.
No way.
Mom!
What, son?
I found your new husband, and he's a billionaire.
I told you not to put me on those dating.
No, no. Here, just look inside this package.
Ian, this is a diamond.
I know. We're gonna be rich. And I'll finally have a dad again.
Oh, honey. I'm sorry, but if he's a billionaire, he's probably always gonna be working.
Hi, is Ian Boggs in there?
That's probably him right there.
Hands up where I can see them. You're coming with us.
Huh? Marco?
Polo?
Marco?
Polo?
Marco?
Polo!
Safe.
Oh my god. It was so scary, everything went dark.
It's all gonna be okay.
What would have happened if I didn't find you?
Don't worry about it. I will always find you.
Marco?
Polo!
Oh my gosh, you should have seen the look on your face.
You don't get it! My little sister almost died this morning because she got picked to play that stupid game.
Hey, what's wrong with Sarah?
Her boyfriend couldn't find her in time and died.
It's gone too far.
Hello?
Marco? Marco!
No one leaves until we find out who did it.
I didn't do it. I didn't do it. I didn't do it.
What is going on here?
Is that?
I didn't do it.
Everyone shut up! We all know Dad was sick. And it wasn't until yesterday that he told us he was going to pass down his fortune to one of us, his sons. And as the oldest, who's probably going to inherit the fortune, I want to know who did it!
I didn't.
Well, if you're out here blaming everyone, it's obvious. You did it!
Why would I do it if I was going to get...
Think about it. You're 28, you have no job, and you sit at home all day playing video games. But I took care of Dad when he needed it. And then called him a slum behind his back, which, by the way, he wasn't deaf. He had cancer.
Wait, where's Daryl?
He's not here.
He's not here. Let's go get him. Copy that.
I didn't do it. No!
You should write a story? How about this? A boy quits everything to leave his home and go on an adventure across the world. But when he gets off the plane, he soon realizes he's not on Earth anymore. How could this happen? It was just a normal plane. There was no turbulence. The green is greener. The trees are bigger. The ocean's more full of life. And the air, oh, the air feels clean. Wait, is he still on Earth? All the other passengers panic. Suddenly, the ground starts to shake as if a giant monster is walking amongst them. And then, what exactly? Well, you'll just have to stick around to find out.
Yo, dude, what are you playing?
Candy Crush All-Stars, bro. Didn't you hear? By collecting as many All-Star candies as you can, you have a chance at winning a share of $250,000 at the final in London.
Wait, that's actually crazy. But what would you even do with that kind of money?
Bro, it's simple.
I'd create an entire planet made entirely out of candy, where there's giant caves filled with candy crystals, with mountains of chocolate, beaches filled with cookie crumbs, and animals made out of taffy. But get this, we also use candy as money, food, and shelter. And it's an entire ecosystem made entirely out of candy.
Wow.
Sounds like you've been getting into Candy Crush a lot, my guy.
Yeah, maybe a little. But don't come to me when I take home this huge cash prize.
Me?
Yeah, right. I already downloaded it and passed you while you were talking. So don't come to me.
Hey, no, I'm winning.
Hey, Mom, why is my name Sunny?
Oh, honey, it's because when you were a baby, a sunflower fell on your head.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Thanks, Mom.
Hello, Mother. Why did you name me Bolly?
Why are the lights? Anyways, Bolly. It's because when you were a baby, a bouncy ball fell on your head, and you're the cutest little thing ever.
Silence, Mother. That is indeed a cute story. Thank you.
And yo, Mom!
What's good, cuz?
Me and the boys is gonna get higher than the moon, if you know what I'm saying.
Oh my God. Wanna come?
I don't even know how you survived. Sure, yeah, let's go.
Sick!
Here's your stick.
Hey, can you stop playing video games and go to sleep? Hey, can you pause your game, pretend to go to sleep, and hop back on the game as soon as I leave? Thanks.
Hey, can you please wash the dishes? Hey, can you please go pour some water on the dishes, and then make sure there's still bits of food on the dishes before you put them on the drying rack? Thanks.
Hey, get off your phone and do your homework. Hey, keep watching Ian Boggs' videos while pretending to do your homework. I won't notice.
Hey, can you take out the trash? Hey, can you pretend you're an NBA All-Star and grab the trash and throw it into the garbage bin from 10 feet away like you're playing basketball and then miss it completely and leave a huge mess? Thanks.
Ooh.
What are you?
You know what? I'm just gonna watch.
Can you record me?
Oh, I see where this is going.
Yeah! Oh, can't forget the liquid! By the way, do you see him yet?
Nope, not yet.
Sweet!
Why? Gross. Hey, little bro, what you making?
A smoothie. Death for you.
Ah, sweet.
What is this? Thawy.
Oh, I'm gonna get you back next time.
Ooh, part two?
Hey, Mom, why is my name Rosie? I'm a guy.
Oh, honey, it's because when you were a baby, a rose fell on your head.
Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Thanks, Mom.
Hey, yo, Mama!
Oh, why is my name Plummy?
Darling, it's because a plum fell on your head when you were a baby. Word. I'm gonna go make fake prank videos now.
Hey, yo, Rosie! Hey, Mommy! Look at these bubbles!
Oh, Bricky, what are we gonna do with you?
Dude, if a fly loses its wings, is it called a walk?
Hi, yeah, doctor! He's at it again!
Does Lightning McQueen get car insurance or life insurance?
Yeah, doc, he needs to go in for good this time.
Bro, if you sweat in a sweater, does that make you the sweater?
What do you mean you can't take him?
He's been doing this for days!
What if every country has ninjas, but we only know about the ones in Japan because they're bad at being ninjas?
Yes!
He thinks he's built different. I mean, you guys have a place for people like that, right?
Why is it that your lips don't touch when you say touch, but they do when you say separate?
Thank you, Doc. All right, little bro. You know how you've been saying that you're built different?
Well, turns out there's a place for people like you far, far away where you can ponder questions like these all the time. So here, I packed your bags and
Why is it that-
No! We're going!
I snuck into the Oscars. Okay, not really. But kinda. I actually got invited, and it's thanks to you guys. Yeah, I've seen the comments. This man deserves an Oscar. He doesn't need an Oscar. The Oscar needs him. And it looks like the Oscar saw them too. So they invited me and a couple other familiar faces to the grand opening rollout of the red carpet. Except this year, it was a champagne carpet. And y'all, I have not seen this many people get this hype just for a carpet to be rolled out. But it is quite a big deal. I mean, like, the most famous actors walk on it. Including me, because I was the first one to set foot on it. Don't tell anyone.
Or tell the whole world.
Anyways, one of the late night Jimmys came out and hosted it, which was pretty cool. And then I accidentally stood in front of him and got pushed by a cameraman, which was also cool, LOL. But all in all, thank you and thank you Oscars for having me. It was a blast. And now it's time to manifest getting an actual Oscar myself. Tune in to watch the Oscars live this Sunday at 5 p.m. PDT. See you there.
Oh, hey there, stranger. Whoa. Oh. Please, I have a family. Please don't do this. No. Oh. Oh. Which key is it?
Oh, wait.
Okay. Come on, where do I put it? What? Where do I put it in? Where is it?
Whoa! Oh, hell no! Not today! Not today! Boss Lisa!
Soulmate's body count. 1,000. Well, I guess she's experienced, which is cool. Now, where were
we? No, please don't!
1,000 is a lot, though. I mean, if she's my age, that's... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. But what if she's immortal, too? Oh, I hope she's a monster like me. Hello, fellow freaks. Did you find out your soulmate's body counts yet?
Yeah, mine's at 5. Must be a newbie.
Mine's at 0. My parents will never accept her.
Why do your parents have to know?
What do you mean?
What's yours at?
1,000?
What? She must be really skilled.
Hey Dad, what was Mom's body count at when y'all met?
3. I had to train her a lot, if you know what I mean.
What?
Why? Did you find out your soulmates?
Yeah, she's at 1,000. I honestly don't know how someone could be with that many people.
You imbecile! It's not that kind of body count. It's how many people she's killed.
So she must be a...
Whoa, sick glasses! Where are these to see the percentages? What percentages?
Hey babe, I got this leaf to show you how much I love you.
5%? Huh? Hey Chatimus, can I talk to you?
It is I, Chatimusia!
75%?
Don't tell me! You see the percentages? Yeah?
Yeah, do you know what they mean?
Yee! It's to help you find your soulmate, yeah? The percentages show how compatible you are with someone. So, 75%, huh?
Get out of here, Chatimus!
Yee!
Sarah, I need to break up with you. You don't actually love me.
I'm glad you finally caught on. Take me away, Chatimus!
I got you, baby!
I need to find my soulmate. I hope she's the one. Oh, he's gonna freak when he sees this. Come here, Ian!
What, Mom?
Can you get Mommy some toilet paper, please?
Okay. Here you go, Mom.
Oh, thanks, honey.
Is this your poo?
Oh, no, I'm sorry, my little angel.
No, this isn't your poo, right? Right?
Okay, you got me. It's chocolate, not poop.
It's... chocolate?
Yes, chocolate. Go ahead, smell it.
Okay.
What's wrong?
You pooped chocolate, Mom?
Oh, you're so stupid. Where are my adoption papers?
Oh, what's up, Mom?
Where did you get that truck?
I just bought it for $5.
Son, who would sell a truck for $5?
The lady down the street that's always singing Taylor Swift songs. She saw me walking the dog and was like, hey, do you want to buy my truck for $5? And I was like, yeah.
What? She must have been drunk again. George, go with him and see what happened.
Oh, come with me, kid. Hey, just wanted to ask, why'd you sell your truck to my son for $5?
Well, yesterday I got a call from my husband's boss saying that he flew off to Hawaii with the secretary and doesn't plan on coming back.
Sheesh, I'm so sorry, but what does it have to do with my son and your truck?
Oh, well today, my husband called again, and he said that his wallet was stolen. So he told me to sell the truck and send him all the money. So I did.
Up next, Ian Potter. Put on the sorting hat and let it sort you into your house.
Interesting. I can't seem to put my finger on it. The son of 2 Gryffindors, being as cunning as a Slytherin, yet as eccentric as a Ravenclaw, and as patient as a Hufflepuff. I can't believe I'm saying this, but you are in the Silverwing house.
The what house? The Silverwing house? What is that?
No questions. My work here is done.
The Silverwing house is a house reserved only for those who are truly righteous. The house colors are cyan and white. Their emblem, the Pegasus. And their motives are driven by determination and compassion. But most importantly, they hold all the values of all the other houses as well.
So am I, like, the chosen one?
Oh, don't flatter yourself.
Professor, we're under attack. The Dementors have broken loose.
Fire.
fire indeed. It appears the spirits deem you worthy of being the chosen one. Now go fight those Dementors!
On it! Hey mom, could I get my weekly allowance please? Did you do the dishes, do your laundry, feed the dogs, take them for a walk, save the planet, land on Mars?
Yes.
Okay, here's a dollar.
Huh?
Mom, give me 50 bucks to go hang out with my friend the... Huh? Oh, my little angel! Here's $100. Don't tell your dad, okay?
Yeah, whatever.
Hey mom, could I have like 5 bucks for some food? It's been days without food in the basement.
Huh? Who are you?
I'm your son.
You think I don't know who my kids are?
Huh?
Oh, you're in big trouble, mister. Yes, 911, there's a man in my house claiming to be my child right now, and he's trying to rob me. Yes, come get him right now.
Okay, mom, you can stop playing around now.
FBI, open up! Mom, chill!
Welcome to Hogwarts. Which house would you like to be grouped with for now?
Well, my parents are both Gryffindor, so Gryffindor, of course.
Another brave one. Come with me. These are all the Gryffindor kids. You'll hang out with them until everyone gets sorted into their appropriate houses.
Dude, sick tattoo! What does it mean?
Well, my dad had a lightning scar on his forehead, so I got a tattoo of it after he passed away.
I'm so sorry to hear about that. My name's Sarah, by the way.
All students, please report to the Great Hall for the sorting ceremony.
Sorting ceremony? What's that?
It's where everyone gets sorted into the full Hogwarts houses. Gryffindor, Slytherin, Hufflepuff, and Ravenclaw. Didn't your parents ever tell you this?
Well, they're gone.
Up next, Ian Potter. Put on the sorting hat and let it sort you into your house.
Interesting. I can't seem to put my finger on it. The son of two Gryffindors, being as cunning as a Slytherin, yet as eccentric as a Ravenclaw, and as patient as a Hufflepuff. I can't believe I'm saying this, but you are in the Silverwing house.
The what house?
Greek Godfather? No, that's impossible.
Everyone, look out! A water demon has broken loose. Ian, move!
A glowing trident. This means it can't be. He's
the son of Poseidon.
Can someone please explain to me why he was able to control water?
Percy, we...
Spit it out, Annabeth.
I think he's your half-brother.
I've spent the past 20 years at this camp. I think I'd know if Poseidon went off and had another kid.
Look, if I could just say one thing...
No! Look, Percy!
Listen to me! Ever since I was a kid, I knew I wasn't normal. I could swim faster than everyone, I would never get wet, and my mom would never talk about my dad. If you don't want a little brother, that's fine. But I need to meet Poseidon and understand what kind of demigod I am.
Fair enough. Brother, come with me.
I just did the entire project.
Well, you better write my name on it. You should be thankful I let you sit next to me.
Actually, Sarah, I don't think I should write your name in this notebook.
Are you trying to make me fail because you have a crush on me?
No, it's just I-
Write my name now.
Okay.
Why does my chest hurt?
It works. But how is that possible? I can kill someone just by writing their name in this death note? Come to think of it, I did lose $1 million because of my brother.
I'd be careful if I were you.
Oh yeah? And who are you? And how'd you appear out of thin air?
I am a Shinigami, or in English, a god of death. And that death note you're holding belonged to me. I dropped it here on Earth.
Interesting. And why should I be careful about whose name I'm writing here?
If you only kill those who are close to you, people will immediately know it's you.
Okay. And what if I wrote your name in here? Will I become a god of death?
Wait, no, you can't do that!
$1 million or a notebook? Isn't the choice obvious? Money and fame, here we come!
Gerald!
I'm sorry, bro, I tripped.
Well, sorry's not gonna cut it. You'll pay for this. This notebook's pretty sick, though. I wonder if anything's inside. Death Note rules. The owner of this Death Note can kill anyone they want to simply by writing their full name while thinking of their face. Okay, this has to be some kind of sick prank.
Today you'll be working with a partner, Ian and Sarah. You're a pair.
Sarah?
Why do I have to be with this loser?
There we go. I just did the entire project.
Well, you better write my name on it. You should be thankful I let you sit next to me.
Actually, Sarah, I don't think I should write your name in this death... notebook.
Are you trying to make me fail because you have a crush on me?
No, it's just I-
Write my name now.
Okay.
Why does my chest hurt?
It works.
Green light!
Dad, you know I'd tell you if I was a hunter. Why
am I thirsty for blood.
I knew it! Sarah, aim at his head!
On it!
Dad? Sarah?
You shouldn't have done that.
Fire!
Oh! What have I done? And why do I want more?
Stop right there, prey. The marks. It can't be. The chosen one.
The chosen one?
A hunter born from two prey. Is that you or not?
That's me. What's it to you?
Legend has it that the hunter born with the eye marks and green eyes is destined to be our king.
How am I supposed to be the hunter king if I don't even want to be a hunter?
Come with me. There's something I need to show
you. No!
Okay then, let's fight. Winner becomes Hunter King.
Prepare to die.
Please be prey, please be prey. What's on my face? No!
Ian, what's taking you so long? We have to go eat before the hunters come out at night.
Coming, sorry, I'm just waiting for my classification.
And?
I'm a prey, just like the rest of us. All right, let's go eat.
Son, what's on your eyes?
Oh, it's just makeup. All the guys at school are wearing makeup now, so I thought I'd give it a try.
You shouldn't be doing that, son. Legend has it that the most powerful hunters get marks on their eyes, and they even turn green when they get angry.
Dad, you know I'd tell you if I was a hunter. Why am I thirsty for blood?
I knew it! Sarah, aim at his head!
On it!
Dad? Sarah?
You shouldn't have done that.
Fire!
Oh!
What have I done? And why
do I want more?
Alright everyone, heaven is swamped today, so we're only letting those in who had the most interesting deaths.
Oh, come on!
Well, big mouth, you can go first. How did you die?
Well, for a while now, I've been thinking that my wife's been cheating on me. So one day, I come home early from work so I can catch him. I searched all over the apartment trying to find him, and then I saw him hanging off the balcony trying to escape. Oh, I absolutely lost it. I started punching him and kicking him until he finally let go. And when he finally did, he landed in a bush. Oh, I was so mad, I grabbed the refrigerator and threw it off the balcony. And then I had a heart attack.
I mean, that is quite interesting. Go on then. Next! So where do I start? So I live on the top floor of an apartment building, and I was doing some pull-ups when I slipped and fell over the edge. Luckily, I caught the railings of the balcony below me, and then a guy showed up and I was like, yes, I'm safe! But out of nowhere, this maniac starts punching and kicking me. Luckily, I fall into a bush, and just when I think everything's okay.
Is there a problem, officer?
Kid, you were speeding.
Oh, really? Can I see your driver's license, please? I'd give it to you, but I don't have one.
What do you mean?
I'm only 15.
What? Where are the vehicle registration papers?
Sorry, I can't give you those.
Why?
I stole this car.
Huh?
And please don't tell anyone, but I killed the owner.
You...
His body's in the trunk.
Yeah, I need backup ASAP. Kid, can you please step out the vehicle?
Is there a problem, sir?
My officer told me that you stole this car and murdered the owner.
Murdered the owner?
Yes. Can you please open the trunk?
Yeah, it's open.
There was no body in there. Is this your car?
Yeah, here are the registration papers, and here's my ID.
23 years old. 24 on November 11th. Happy early birthday.
Ah, thanks.
My officer told me that you're 15, stole this car, and murdered the owner. I can't believe he lied to me.
Yeah, I bet you that liar told you I was speeding, too.
Bro, did you hear? If we don't keep our RIS levels over 100, we're gonna be unalive.
Dude, relax. My RIS levels are over 9,000. Check this out. Sup, baby girl?
Ew, go away!
Wait, what? What's going on? Everything I said used to exude an unimaginable amount of RIS. Hey, what's up, mommy?
Ian, I am your mom. Now go upstairs and clean your room.
This can't be happening right now! How to rizz up a girl.
Do you really need to look this up? How embarrassing.
Just for that? I'm screwed. Dude, my rizz levels are at 100. If it goes below that, am I really gonna be unalive?
That's what they said. Hey, cute girl, 12 o'clock. Now's your chance to level up.
Okay, I'll do my best. Hi, I'm desperate. Do you want to go on a date with me?
Oh, hi, desperate. Let me think about it.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Dude, your eyes are orange. That means your power is fire.
Yeah, but your eyes are a super gray blue. I've never seen that before.
Gray blue? What could that mean? Hey, watch it.
Sorry, bro. You find out what your power is yet?
Nah, I'm going to the library to find out. Oh, hey, Mrs. Jenkins. Haven't seen you here in a while. You know where the superpower index is?
Oh, sure, honey. To the right. 3 shelves down.
Awesome. Thanks, Mrs. Jenkins.
According to ancient times, people born with gray blue eyes have the power to see and speak to-
Hey, who let you in the library?
Oh, Mr. Jenkins! Is this a joke? Your wife let me in a couple minutes ago.
Joke? My wife's been dead for 5 years, kid.
Dead? That means my power is-
According to ancient times, people born with gray blue eyes have the power to see and speak to-
Hey, who let you in the library?
Oh, Mr. Jenkins! Is this a joke? Your wife let me in a couple minutes ago.
Joke? My wife's been dead for 5 years, kid.
Dead? That means my power is-
Stop! You mustn't say it out loud, or they'll hear you.
Hear me? Who will hear me?
The spirits of old time past.
Old time past? You mean-
Someone say my name?
You're the-
Some call me the devil, some call me death, but I-
I'll finally see you again!
We'll call you my vessel.
No, you can't do this! I just got my powers!
And what use is just seeing and speaking to the dead when you can have the powers of the devil at your disposal?
I said no.
Well, it's too late, my child.
I'm already within you.
Turning on the light. Dropping snacks. Going to bed.
All right, question number one. Hit me.
Not you, Chad!
What's the fiercest animal on the planet?
Duh.
Capybara. What color is the sky?
Mi amor.
Oh, blue. Come on, just tell me where my soulmate is already. Be patient, you little. Oh, I'll tell you it's a little. All right, what's next? Who's daddy? Ryan Reynolds, come on.
Yo, brother, how are the questions coming along?
Hello, little brother Chad. They've been super easy, but I just want to meet my soulmate already.
All right, two more to go.
What's 6 plus 9?
69, duh. Just tell me where she is already.
Last one. What's my sister's name?
I don't have a sister.
Wait. Chad?
Now, let it go.
Ah!
Perfect. You're now ready to meet Hades, the god of death.
The who what now?
Also, isn't Hades the god of the dead, not death? There's a difference.
This is a fictional story!
Gosh!
And why does your hair look different?
About that. Hey again, Ian here. I'm trying out a new hairstyle. It's giving...
Eren Yeager!
I might make a POV story about him. Let me know in the comments if you want to see that.
Oh, and this mark on my eyebrow and my eye? I try to cover it up.
I walked into a pole. You should see the pole, though.
Who are you talking to?
And that's my cue. I'll see you all next time. Ah, just my friends.
You've got problems. Now listen closely. Hades is not someone you should mess with. In fact, he-
Well, if it isn't the little demon king. Hades, right? Look, I'm a big fan, but you do know you're supposed to be the god of the dead, right? Not death? Because that'd make you more of a grim reaper and-
Silence! Imbecile. And follow me for your first lesson as my apprentice, if you dare.
Apprentice? Also, how did you- Why do I feel weird? Whoa! Hey mom, what's for breakfast?
Honey, you have to rhyme everything you say, or today will be your last day.
Because I want to eat before I go to Shrekfest.
Say.
Excuse me? Who said you could go to Shrekfest?
Mom, you gotta rhyme.
Nuh-uh, mister. You are not-
Fine.
Oh my god.
Did you hear about Ian? Apparently his mom lost today because of Shrekfest. I mean, Shrekfestian?
Not a real word.
This is getting too intense.
Alright, class. It's time to drop that app.
No swearing.
I was gonna say assignments.
Not a complete rhyme.
This is getting out of hand. I need to get to the bottom of this. Mr. President, how can you do such a thing? You don't even got no bling bling.
Say.
I assure you it has reason. Population control causes treason.
Say.
But it's- How did you know I'm a robot?
Because no one stands up to Chad like that, let alone a teacher?
Well, wouldn't life be much easier if we just made certain people stop talking?
Yeah, but it's not that simple.
Hey, Sarah.
Huh?
Let me show you something. Hold my hand.
Okay.
Hold tight.
Wait, you can fly? And wow, what a strong grip you have.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. I never knew Merktown City could look this beautiful. Hey, what's the real reason you're at our school?
As a humanoid robot, it is my primary job to become so vividly human that a human could not tell the difference.
So, why did they send you to a high school?
High school, the quintessential place where all human beings learn suffering. Because Sarah, what's more human than love? Oh.
Dude, check out these American tattoos I just got!
Do you know what those mean?
Yeah, I did my research online before getting them.
Right, online.
Okay, let me prove it to you.
Oh my gosh.
This one right here says eagle, the most ferocious bird and symbol of America.
It's a symbol, all right.
And this one right here means strength, honor, and dignity, something you wouldn't understand.
I'm glad I understand some things.
And this one means family. And family means no one gets left behind.
I think the tattoo artist left you behind.
Whatever, man, you wouldn't understand. It's time for me to go to America and show them what I'm made of.
With the amount of inaccurate Japanese tattoos they have there, I'm sure they'll be proud.
Wait, do they really?
Please don't be angel. Demon. Perfect. Please be demon. Angel. Oh no.
So, son, what creature are you?
Demon. I'll live up to the throne, father.
Attaboy. What creature are you, son?
Angel.
What? We are demons! You are no son to me! Leave, Lucifer!
I'm gonna be the worst demon in history. I'm gonna show the world I can become anything.
Watch where you're going, Angel.
Wait, what are you doing in hell? Wait, you're the devil's son.
Yeah, that's me.
Teach me how to become a demon.
Dude, it's not that simple.
I'm not asking.
All right then, let's do this.
Hey, Mom. Why is it so hot?
We live in hell. Of course it's hot. Let me check your temperature.
Ah!
Oh no.
What, is something wrong?
No! You have 100 degrees like the rest of us. Now stop being a baby.
It's like I'm too hot to handle.
I can't believe this. My own son!
Okay, class. We're breaking you up into your demon groups today. 100 degree noobs. You're in the peasant weak class. 200 degree mid-looking ass. You're too mid to even do anything. 300 degree high ranking officers here with me. Any questions?
Yeah, what if you're-
Shut up, noob! No one asked!
Hey, I heard having a body temperature over 300 means you're the-
Sup, noob? You only have 100 degrees?
Watch this.
Say that to me one more time.
You are a- It can't be. You're the Devil King.
Please be a cool family. A normal family? That's so lame. Hey, Chad.
How dare you talk to Sir Chad?
Wait, what's going on?
Guys, chillax. That's my homie Ian. Yo, I chose to be in the royal family, so these guards have to protect me everywhere I go. Sick, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Hey, baby.
Oh, hey, Sarah. What's with all the new clothes?
Well, I chose to be in a rich family, so I can get whatever I want.
Wow, good for you.
Did you choose your family yet?
No, I declined the first one.
Ian! You only get two chances to accept! If you don't, something bad is gonna happen!
Since when was that a-
You better accept the next one you get, or I might not ever see you again.
Please be a safe, cool family. Nothing dangerous. A mafia family? That's the definition of dangerous. What should I do?
Hey, Mom! What's for breakfast?
Honey, you have to rhyme everything you say, or today will be your last day.
Because I want to eat before I go to Shrekfest.
Say.
Excuse me? Who said you could go to Shrekfest?
Mom, you gotta rhyme.
Nuh-uh, mister. You are not-
Bye.
Oh my god. Did you hear about Ian? Apparently his mom lost today because of Shrekfest. Shrekfestian.
Not a real word.
This is getting too intense.
Alright, class. It's time to drop that app.
No swearing.
I was gonna say assignments.
Not a complete rhyme.
This is getting out of hand. I need to get to the bottom of this.
Mr. President, how can you do such a thing? You don't even got no bling bling.
Say.
I assure you it has reason. Population control causes treason.
Say.
But it's dangerous. Wait, what rhymes with dangerous?
This is the dumbest POV I've ever made.
To Master Wind, hold out your hand and close your eyes.
Okay.
Circulate your hand and meditate. See your thoughts pass by like traffic on the street. Don't try to control them.
Oh my gosh, I'm actually doing it! How? Let me guess, I'm ready to master Earth?
Yeah. You are ready to become the Avatar!
come. But I have to master Earth in order to become the Avatar, right? I'm gonna go master Earth. Alright, so Earth. Basically, smash and dash.
Terrible analogy. But yes, you may be able to master this quickly.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Take a squat.
Okay. So, why are we squatting?
Earth is about being grounded. At the ground, you store all your ki. To release, you must jump. Once you feel you have stored enough energy, go ahead and jump.
Whoa. I guess this means I've mastered Earth.
Yes, while destroying half my temple!
Sorry!
No slap this time. You've successfully mastered all the elements.
Sweet, so Avatar party?
No, this means the army of necromancers are near. We must prepare for war.
War? But I just became the Avatar. Do y'all want to see season 2? Let me know in the comments. Vote! See ya!
And exhale.
What was that for?
One of your eyes glowed blue. You're now ready to master the next element, water.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Hold this glass of water.
Okay.
Now pour it into this glass of water.
Done. What are we doing here? Did you just slap me with airbending? Impressive.
Do you see how the water changes to adapt to its surroundings? You must be like water. You must be the water. In order to master water, be like water. You must adapt just as you train.
Okay, so... like that?
Brilliant!
Are the slaps necessary?
Seeing as one of your eyes glowed white. Yes, you're ready to master wind.
This guy is kind of a genius.
Are you ready to find out what your element is?
Yes, dude. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Dude, you got fire!
And you got everything.
What?
You got all the elements and a lightning bolt on your head? What does that even mean?
Dude, quit messing with me. What's going on?
I can't be seen with you, man. You're dangerous.
Huh? Hey, Dad, I think the spirits messed up and gave me the wrong elements.
The prophecy. It's true.
Prophecy? What prophecy?
Ian, I'm not your real father. We have to go.
What do you mean you're not my real father?
It's already happening, sir. I'm afraid he must start his training now.
So the boy lived.
Elemental Master Gardon? But I thought you-
Silence, young one. And come with me.
What in the Harry Potter Avatar is going on? And why do I like it? Let's do this.
Once you get the new time limit, you must break it. And just as a reminder, anything, good or bad, can happen when you break it. Are you ready?
Yes, Daddy.
Here we go.
You can move after 1,000,000 hours.
1,000,000 hours? I wouldn't even survive that long!
Motion detected. Commencing Operation X.
What's going on?
Oh, Operation X. You hear that, class?
I wonder what's gonna happen. No one's ever broken the rules before.
Can someone please help me?
Well, that was lame.
Please, Daddy, don't hit me! Wait, I'm alive? Who are these people?
Attention survivors, you were the first rule breakers, and as such, you will be rewarded with a quest.
A quest? What type of medieval type stuff
is- To win $1,000,000, but you might not survive. Enter, or take $500,000 now?
I don't know, guys. What should I do?
You can move after 69,420 hours.
Wait, so he can't move for 3 days?
Yeah, dude, that's math. But what happens if he tries to move?
That's crazy! He's been standing like that for 2 days already!
Dude, look at his pants. Looks like someone had to go.
Time completed. Congratulations.
Oh, I can finally go number one!
Hey, Mom.
Ian, you really couldn't move for 3 days?
Yeah, all 69,420 hours.
Class, we have news. Every month we must decide on a person to break the rules. Do we have any volunteers?
Hey, no way. We don't know what happens when you break the rules.
I'll do it. What's the worst that could happen?
You can move after 1 minute.
That's a whole day. Ian, stand still.
Welcome back, everyone. Have we chosen the sacrifice?
Yup, it's me.
Ian, don't be ridiculous. Step right up, kid. Alright, once you get the new time limit, you must break it. And just as a reminder, anything, good or bad, can happen when you break it. Are you ready?
Yes, Daddy.
Here we go. I mean,
you can move after 1 million hours.
To Master Wind, hold out your hand and close your eyes.
Okay.
Circulate your hand and meditate. See your thoughts pass by like traffic on the street. Don't try to control them.
Oh my gosh, I'm actually doing it! How? Let me guess, I'm ready to master Earth?
Yeah. You are ready to become the Avatar! come.
But I have to master Earth in order to become the Avatar, right? I'm gonna go master Earth. Alright, so Earth. Basically, smash and dash.
Terrible analogy. But yes, you may be able to master this quickly.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Take a squat.
Okay. So, why are we squatting?
Earth is about being grounded. At the ground, you store all your ki. To release, you must jump. Once you feel you have stored enough energy, go ahead and jump.
Whoa, I guess this means I've mastered Earth.
Yes, while destroying half my temple.
Sorry.
No slap this time. You've successfully mastered all the elements.
Sweet, so Avatar party?
No, this means the army of necromancers are near. We must prepare for war.
War? But I just became the Avatar. Do y'all want a season 2? Let me know in the comments. Vote! See ya! I can't believe I actually found Temp V from the boys. I wonder what superpower will give me. Read people's minds. Let's go! Hey, Mom.
Hey, son. Gosh, I can't believe we adopted this one out of all the others. He's such a nobody.
What?
What? I just said hey.
I can't believe I just heard that. Hey guys.
Sup, Ian? You scrawny loser. I bet he has no idea his girlfriend and I have been seeing each other.
Huh. So you and Sarah, huh?
Wait, what are you-
Welcome back to class, kids! Pop quiz!
Aw, man. Wait, let me read Million's mind.
A, E, C, D. Done!
Piece of cake.
Ian, that's detention. For cheating!
Wait, what?
What is that?
I guess that's somewhere to be. See ya!
Wait!
Look up. Do you trust me now?
Yeah, I guess, but what's going on? Why is everyone trying to kill me?
Alright, it's really complicated, but it all started when...
When? When what? What are you looking at?
The Death Keepers. They found us. Run!
The Death... What? Whoa! Can you please explain to me what's going on?
The Death Keepers. They're a secret society possessed by demons of the underworld. No one knows how or why it started, but it did.
And you know this because...
Because my father was taken by them.
I'm sorry.
Why? I killed him.
You killed your dad?
I was possessed by a demon. I used to be a Death Keeper.
So all those people trying to kill me, it's because...
Because you've dodged death so many times. Yes, the higher the number, the more at risk you are.
What just happened? Universe? Mom, what is this?
No one knows, honey. We all woke up this morning and everyone's trying to figure it out. We think it has to do something with... Ian?
What just happened? Wait, the universe number changed. Does this mean the multiverse is real? Oh my gosh, this is insane! I mean, this means there's a world out there with where Marvel is real life!
Hold your horses, kid. There's still a lot about the multiverse that we don't know yet.
Who are you?
The name's Chuck, and I'll be your guide through the multiverse. Seems like you're the first one from your universe to crack the verse jumping.
Wait, no, that was a mistake.
Mistake or not, you did it. Now slap yourself as hard as you can and follow me.
Slap myself?
See you in the next verse.
Well, here goes nothing. Whoa! Hey, why are you home from school so early?
Dad, I'm at 10% and it's only 1 p.m. I need a new air tank.
Ian?
Ian!
Hey, Dad.
Ian?
How are you?
Breathing? I don't know. I can breathe the air and it doesn't feel toxic.
But this is impossible. The meteor that crashed into Earth, it sent radioactivity across the globe. No one could breathe unless they got an air tank.
Dad, think about this. Did anyone ever physically see that meteor?
What if this whole time we were able to breathe the air from the outside and the toxic air was just a scam from all the freaking air tank companies? Dad, we need to get to the bottom of this.
Not again.
Just kidding. Let's go.
I can't believe my best friend slept with my wife.
Genie! What is it now, my friend?
I want to wish.
Up. I heard you earlier. I never want you to make any dumb decisions, so I'm gonna give you 3 wishes. But whatever you wish for, your best friend gets double of.
Damn!
Okay, fine. I want to wish for $1 million check written to me. Done. And now your best friend has a $2 million check written to him.
What?
Okay, then I wish for a private island signed to my name. All right, your best friend now has 2 private islands written to his name.
Damn it.
All right, then. I wish that you beat me half to death with that stick over there.
Are you sure you...
Oh, now that I can do.
Where am I?
Ian?
Anna. I guess I decide whether or not you go to heaven or hell. Yes, on how good you were. Off you go. I don't remember how I got here.
Son.
Dad.
Look, I know there were times we didn't get along, but...
You've changed. I believe you. I don't see how I could send anyone to hell.
Ian.
You. Changed. A lot.
And I'm sorry for any pain I caused you.
It's okay. I'm glad you found yourself. I guess that's everyone.
It's you.
There's no way you deserve to go to...
I promise you, I am good.
Hey, Mom. Who are you?
I'm your stepmom. Can you help me with the laundry? It's stuck.
Mond, what's going on? Oh, be careful what you wish for, huh? Alright then. I wish everything was back to normal again.
Where are we?
You said you wish everything was back to normal, so I took you back to the Jurassic Age where everything was normal for me.
For you? Dude, how old are you? Are you like some genie in a bottle or something?
And no, I meant normal for me. Like before I chose you over $420 million.
Well, no, I do, but... How about we make a deal? You grant me 3 more wishes, but on my last wish, I wish to be taken back to my normal life before I chose you over $420 million.
Great. Okay, what?
No way. You're...
It's about drive, it's about
power!
Whenever you feel comfortable, show us your hand whistle, and fate will decide your selection.
Okay.
A hunter at last! My boy is a hunter! Son, are you ready for your first kill?
Wait, I have to kill a prey today?
That's what being a hunter means. Are you telling me that you aren't worthy of your selection? Should I put your little brother next in line for the throne of the Hunter King instead?
No, sorry. I'll do it.
And remember, the more prey you kill, the closer to the throne you'll be.
Got you.
Please, no! I have a family!
Listen closely. I'm not a hunter, okay?
The mark of a prey. Then how-
Am I classified as a hunter? I don't know. But I need you to take me to the others. Can you do that?
Yes, of course. Follow me.
With pleasure.
Come with me to a yacht party. Or in my case, my first yacht party.
Y'all, this experience was insane.
When you first walk in, you're immediately offered a peace offering containing magic juice that makes you feel happier than usual. Then, they brought out their imagery sorcerer who had a spinny camera thingy that made me and Sam look tenfold cooler than we actually were. Afterwards, we explored the magnificent beasts of a sea wrangler and traveled the southern seas. We then got verified on the mystical land of paparazzi, who apparently hosted the party. We had no idea. We just saw a yacht and walked in, but did not tell anyone. Then we stole their food and went upstairs. To our pleasant surprise, there were ear devices, forged through witchcraft, which played music in our ears and almost made me jump overboard. But I overcame the dark magic. But aside from that, it was a great time, until we drink more magic juice.
You think spending time with her, kissing her, having fun with her, you think that's what it was all about? That was love?
Yeah.
This is love, missing her. Because she's gone.
I thought this was the bad part.
No! The bad part is when you forget her, when you don't care about her, when you don't care about anything. The bad part is coming, so enjoy the heartbreak while you can. Please don't let them look through the cracks.
Hey mom, what's this?
It's your winning streak! First person to win 420 games in a row wins $69 million! What's so funny, boy?
Oh, nothing. I'll just go win some games right now.
Ian, I challenge you to a looking direction contest!
Alright, one, two, three, right! Ha! Loser!
Mommy! I had 300 wins in a row!
Wow. That sucks.
Hey, Ian. Wanna play the nervous game?
Bring it on, Sarah.
Are you nervous yet?
No.
Are you nervous yet?
Gosh, Sarah, why are you going there? No!
Why are you like this?
Ha! I won.
Loser!
Wow, only 10 more wins till I win $69 million.
Ian, son! Remember me? It's your pops!
Dad, I haven't seen you since you went to go get milk 15 years ago. What are you doing?
Yeah, well, you know. They just came back in stock.
Oh.
Say, wanna play 10 games of Smash? I'll let you win.
Oh, I see what's going on here. Let me think about it.
My name's Four.
Four like the number?
Exactly like the number.
What happened? 1 through 3 were taken?
What's your name?
Christian.
The first lesson you learned from me, if you want to survive here, is keep your mouth shut.
Hey, Lisa.
Her name's not Lisa.
I know. But if every time I say, hey, Lisa, then eventually she'll come up to me and she'll be like, you know, my name's not Lisa, it's Jennifer, or whatever. And I'll do a big apology. And I'll say, I thought you were the Lisa who was mad at me for not calling. And then from then on, Jennifer, or whatever her name is, will think that I dated a girl who looked just like her, who I rejected. She'll develop this unconscious need to win my approval, and from then on, it's cake.
Damn.
I am so glad you came golfing with me, babe. Just be careful. These houses cost a fortune, so we can't break any windows.
Yeah, whatever.
Babe! I guess we should go apologize. Hey, we just wanted to apologize for-
I am a genie! And thank you for breaking me out of this lamp.
Wait, you're not mad?
No, in fact, for freeing me, I will grant you and your beautiful wife one wish each. But in return, you have to grant me a wish for breaking the owner of this house's window.
Sure. I wish for $1 billion.
Done.
And you, my queen?
I wish for 100 exotic cars.
Done. And for my wish, I wish to take out your beautiful wife to a fancy dinner, and, if she like, take her home with me afterwards.
Well, I am rich now.
Fine.
So, how old is your husband?
35.
And he still believes in genies?
Wow.
Wow.
I am a genie, and you get one wish!
Not you again.
Genie, my boy! Alright, so you know how I love Hawaii? Well, instead of having to fly there all the time, I want to wish for a bridge that allows me to drive there whenever I want to.
You know you could just teleport, right?
You know what? That wish wouldn't work anyways. The amount of damage due to the sea and the economy? Can't you just wish for something simpler?
Okay, got it! Look, man.
Cats are so cute, huh? I've been married and divorced 12 times now. All my wives told me that I never understood them.
Oh, I hear you, brother.
So I wish that I could understand women, know how they feel inside, and what they're thinking of when they give me the silent treatment.
Mm-hmm.
Know why they're crying, know what they really want when they say nothing, and what truly makes them happy.
Yeah, so do you want that bridge 2 lanes or 4?